So here would be my final thing I would say to Dana, because I know you don't know much. I know you don't know that Obama and the Democratic Party chose Joe Biden, not the voters. I know you don't know that because you deleted that tweet. I know you don't know that Barack Obama built those cages that Trump is putting those kids in, and that Barack Obama deported more immigrants than all the other presidents combined. I know you don't know any. I know you don't know that Barack Obama spent 8 years bombing Muslim countries, which is why there's Muslims at the airport that Trump banned. Does Barack Obama have to bomb Muslims at an airport for you to care? Apparently, yes, it does. That's how ignorant and out of touch Dana Gould is, right? He has no idea that we've been bombing poor black and brown people in the rest of the world, Barack Obama's entire presidency. And by the way, when there was an economic downturn when Barack Obama was president, did he help the people? Oh, no, he kicked 5.1 million families out of their house while making sure the banks got bigger and never missed a bonus. Imagine if Trump did that right now. Oh, that is what they're doing right now. They're doing it again. And who's doing it? Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, Mitch McConnell, and Trump. There is no two-party system. Now who's being naive, Kay? And here's this is just for you, Dana, because I know you're still watching, because you're that much of a narcissist, and you have that lack of integrity that you didn't stop right now and go fucking call a psychiatrist. You're still watching this. So listen to Lawrence O'Donnell.
If you want to pull the party, the major party that is closest to the way you're thinking, to what you're thinking, you must show them that you're capable of not voting for them. If you don't show them you're capable of not voting for them, they don't have to listen to you. I promise you that. I worked within the Democratic Party. I didn't listen or have to listen to anything on the left while I was working in the Democratic Party, because the left had nowhere to go.
So a normal person would apologize for all that stupid shit they said on Twitter and apologize for everybody and do a mea culpa and realize that you've been doing projecting. You've been doing the classic Carl Jung thing, projection, telling other people they have white privilege when you're actually a 50 millionaire who doesn't need anything from Joe Biden. But people, poor people, do need something from him, and he won't give it to them. And all you'll give those same people you claim to be standing up for is finger wagging and shame. Why don't you come on the show and tell my Mexican high school teacher that she's of white privilege? Because you're a fucking coward. You're a cuck. But I think you might come on, because I know personally that Dana does enjoy humiliation.